Hi, I'm Cherie Lepe, and I work for the Stem Cell Research Center. I'm a former CIRM intern from Cal State Fullerton, and I'm a senior research associate for Dr. Brian Cummings' lab. I'm a mom of four kids, and I wanted to show my daughters especially that they can not only have a family, but they can have a career in a field as prestigious as biology. So I decided to try and get into a CIRM internship, and I got into the program at Cal State Fullerton. The CIRM Bridges program facilitated my getting an interview with Dr. Brian Cummings here at UCI. And the interview went well, and he had me do an internship for him for 6 months. I was creating brain organoids from human skin cells, and I was injuring them and screening them for factors that could be contributing to an Alzheimer's disease-like pathology called chronic traumatic encephalopathy, or CTE. From there, I was hired as a technician to work on a grant that he got from CIRM that used uncommitted cells and committed them to human neural stem cells for transplant in animal models. One of the things that we wanted to see with these human neural stem cells is that when we use them in our post-traumatic brain injured model, if they were efficacious, if we saw behavioral improvements post-injury, post-treatment. And what was really cool is that we did see an improvement, and it was really exciting as a scientist to see that the products that we were working with, these stem cells that we were working with, were successful in treating traumatic brain injured models. And what's so exciting about that is that it could possibly be used to contribute to a treatment or a cure for Alzheimer's disease or CTE. The great thing about being a CIRM intern is that not only did it facilitate the internship, which gave me a great exposure to science and all of its abilities, but it also encouraged me to apply to the graduate program here at UCI, specifically the interdepartmental neuroscience program, which is a top-notch neuroscience program. It's very competitive with other universities. And not only will that allow me to get a PhD, but it will also facilitate my becoming a teacher, which is really what I want to do. I'd really like to teach at a Cal State, for example, and have a little research lab of my own and encourage the next generation of scientists, including my children, who are equally as excited about science as I am now that they've seen how cool my job is and how effective it can be at contributing to cures. They are really encouraged to continue and pursue their dreams because they're seeing me pursue mine.